Hi everyone, and welcome to another Rivals Roast on YouTube. Two in one night, hopefully, if I can be bothered to remember to update this. This one is sponsored by Johannes, who kindly donated 500 bits for a roast of Tom Erik. Tom Erik, so big with the bits to donate other people, to roast other people, not so keen when it happens to himself. But he's a big boy, I'm sure he can suck it up. Anyway, Tom Erik is running Strong Arm APC. He spent a lot of time complaining that Strongarm APC was useless now, but he still runs it anyway. Conrad running Golden Pimped Out Liang with Predator, because he's just like, yeah, slow Predator, unpopular commander, but he is using MSV, so I thought it was worth running just for this. You don't see a lot of MSV, so it's kind of worth seeing when it does come out. Typical Dog Scout action. He's keeping the missiles back, and Tom Erik is just going to wait and see. Yeah, he's going to go additional dogs, additional missiles against the additional dogs. Pads charging a little bit. And Conrad is just now waiting. What's his infantry option? He's going to have to go shocks. Third missiles. Bit of a mistake. We are in a shock meta. You always want to wait and see what the response is going to be. He knew there was going to be some kind of infantry or shatterer response. And he stuffed himself a little bit there. But it's okay, he's going to go drones now. Tom Erik loves his drone spam. Big drone spam is an excellent substitute for any kind of discernible skill at the game. And Tom Erik has absolutely loved the opportunity to demonstrate just how little he can do with the game. So out comes an Orca now from Tom Erik. The Pitbull is going to be in trouble there. He needs to keep it on a pad, really. But now he's in jeopardy. And it looks like first missile is going to be Tom Erik's now. That slingshot did not get Lord's work done, unfortunately. And the Orca survives, loses off a shot on the shocks, because, you know, why the hell not, I guess. And we have an MSV deployment for the first time. And again, the missile troops are going to go down. A little boost kicks in. The drones get taken down in pretty short order. Single dog left alive by Tom Erik. Is this some egregious pop capping we're going to be seeing from him? It does appear to be. Conrad is like, dude, would you please kill it? And he's just like, no, man, I'm not going to do that. The Orca lives. The war dog finally dies. The predator comes out. Look at that turret drop. That's amazing. This is the kind of high skill level play you want to do. You want to drop a turret right next to a fucking predator tank. That is good strategy. That is great strategy. Yeah, Bulldog. There was something Tom Erik was saying about first missile and losing the game. Yeah. It's weird how that went. Anyway, the Predator is out. It's really fast. But unfortunately, it's not anywhere near any fucking thing it could target. It really wants to aim at the APC that's sitting up there on the top pad. Although it is now moving for no particular reason. Oh, look at this. Look at this micro here. The one shock at the top being allowed to stay alive. The APC come off the pad to achieve absolutely nothing except to get fired on, and that's really good. Tom Erik's just packing out the top pad now. I figure his theory is here, if he just secures this top pad, everything else is just going to fall into place. He's just going to just push all his units there. I mean, those riflemen are doing absolutely nothing there. They could be firing on the shocks, but they're not doing anything at all. Oh, he's moved his missiles around to fire on an MSV that's being healed next to some shocks. That's some smart play. We've got to respect that. Orca comes out now with a slingshot on the field, a boosted slingshot as well. That's going to go super well. Didn't even kill the MSV because he pulled it back too soon. Tom Erik unleashed his load too soon and pulled out before the job was done. Don't we just hate it when that happens, ladies? Don't we just hate it? In any case, the drones are spamming like desperation. But unfortunately, there is a slingshot. And slingshot is probably the best unit for countering drones in the game. So it's not looking super good for Tom Erik right now. He does have some more. He does have some shocks, though. The missiles are getting close to the firing. And he's got some slingshots onto the pad. Shockwaves onto the pad. Sorry about that. Conrad dominating now. The speedy predator coming round. The slingshot being kept alive. Being healed. How is he going to crack this? He's not. He's going to do what heroes do. And surrender. Wow. After he got a setup, there was nothing to do, actually. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say. But there we go. Tom Erik with the historic loss. A first for Tom Erik on Buzz Killington's YouTube channel. Get good indeed. Thank you for that, Bulldog. And thank you, Johannes, for the bits. Again, if you're watching this video, you got this far, great. Subscribe to my channel, please. Do what you want. I don't care. Thanks for watching. Catch you later.